Hi there! Let's pick it up where we left off last time, shall we? So, we covered part of the useful data transformation functions from the dplyr package. Specifically, we talked about filtering our data, selecting based on criteria, and mutating and transmuting it. So, how about we attempt to arrange our data now? I would like to see the characters ordered according to their, say, mass, because I want to get an idea about relative size. Okay, but that's not super helpful. What I actually wanted was to see the heaviest beings on top. Well, I should have specified, like this. Here, DESC stands for descending because I want the mass variable ordered from large to small. Ah, that's better. Now, let's talk about grouping data and then summarizing it. What does that mean? Well, it means that we will take our data, split it into groups, and then collapse all the variables for these groups into one row of whatever type of information we want. This is a little bit more complex, so let's walk through it step by step. First, let's take a look at what Summarize does by itself. It summarizes a data frame in a single result. For example, I can get the average height of all Star Wars characters in a new variable called average height. Like this. Notice the NARM argument I included. I did it because not all characters have a recorded height, and as you know, NA is contagious. If there is even one NA value in our array, whatever operation we perform on that array, the result will be NA. Right. Now you have an idea of what Summarize does on its own. It collapses data into a single row by aggregating the result of a function. That is not super useful as it is. So, let's pair it with the group by function and see what happens. Group by is fairly intuitive. It splits the dataset into individual groups. Then, whatever functions we call to the grouped data frame, they will be executed per group. Does that make sense? Let's look at an example. I will group my data frame by species, and then I will apply the summarize function. Oh, right. That is a lot more useful than the aggregated value we got before. You should be getting a sense of that already, but the group by summarize combination is one of the most widely used operations in the preliminary stages of data analysis. Alright, that's a very useful note to end this lesson on, so let's do just that. Next, we'll talk about two related functions for extracting random data from a data frame. Sweet! Now, bye, and thanks for watching.
For more videos like this one, please subscribe.